I gave my robot buddy a face. Well, first I started biting the eyes and the teeth. I tried to make the finish look metallic, but I'm not a genius and I'm also not a pro. So this is my first time doing objects and this turned out pretty good. Three-eyed alien robot guy.